What is up, guys? This is Techit back again with another video, and today I'm going to bring you guys another quick tip video on how to take a picture of your screen or a screenshot, and this is going to be available on both Windows and on Mac, but of course I'll be demonstrating this on a Mac. Now, just before I get into the actual video, I want to apologize for not uploading a video for over 2 weeks. The reason for that was, of course, school. I had a lot of homework, a lot of tests, but since now that is out of the way, let's get right into the video. Now, the first thing you want to do is actually get an idea of what you want to take a picture of. And now I'm going to take a picture of my screen, my entire screen. And the way you can do this is the first one that's the most simplest, most easiest way. But you will have to be remembering the buttons. And for Mac, it's going to be Command Shift 4. And for Windows, I'll put a link in the description or a button layout to what it is on Windows. So Command Shift 4, Command Shift 4. And then you should get this small weird arrow thingy, and then it should select this entire screen, and then you just got a file placed onto your desktop, and it's going to be a really good quality image depending on what you are, what monitor you're on or what you're using to actually take the picture. So this is the best way to take a picture. It's pretty good quality. You can zoom in as much as you want. You won't really lose that much quality. So that's the first step. Now, the second step is going to be a little bit more easier because you don't need to really remember any buttons. You just need to know the application, which is Gyazo. And I'll put a link in the description to where you can download it. This is available for both Windows and on Mac, so it's a plus plus. And if you press launch the application, I'm going to go Gyazo. And it's going to be the same thing, the same button, but if you press it, it's not going to be placed onto your desktop. It's going to be placed into your browser, so it's going to be opening a browser of the file that you just took a picture of, and you can see that it's going to give you amazing options and amazing quality image. So I can press copy image, search the image, and so on so forth. So these are the two ways to do it. One is an actual extension or application, and the second one is going to be the one that comes default with your Mac with the buttons. And the one that I usually use is Command Shift 4 because I'm usually used to that. It's pretty easy and pretty simple to remember. But that's the other alternative. So both available for Windows and Mac. And yeah, so if you want to make sure to get this application, link will be in the description for all that I said, the application and the extension. And if you like this video, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and on Twitter @OfficialTechit. And I'll see you guys in the next video.